Welcome to Dream Job Online Classes. Today we are discussing about RRB ALP relevant trade questions. Your first question is, what is the maximum limit of sound intensity in decibel units beyond which is a human being cannot hear? What is the maximum limit of sound intensity of decibel units? It is a 85 decibel unit. Human being cannot hear 85 decibel sound. And next, who proposed the wave theory of light? Here answer, Huygens. Huygens proposed the wave theory of light. And next question, is a bar magnet is broken into two pieces, then each piece will remain a magnet with north pole at one end and south pole at other end. Suppose in bar magnet broken in two pieces, each pieces will remain one side north pole in one end and another side is south pole. And next question, why does a cracked bottle filled with water break when frozen? Because of a glass is a because of volume of water increase on freezing. Finally, we know freezing point is 0 degrees. Freezing point will be starts at 0 degrees. Normally, normal water temperature is 4 degrees centigrade. We are going to 0 degrees, there automatically volume water volume will be increases in freezing point. And next question, wood is the primary raw material for the manufacture of paper. Paper is related to wood. That's why primary raw material. And next, spondylitis is a disease that affect spinal column. And next, what is the chemical name of laughing gas? Nitrous oxide. Chemical name of laughing gas is nitrous oxide. And next, the filament of an electric bulb is made up of which material? Here, tungsten. And next question, diamond is an allotropic form of carbon. The mass of any substance liberated from an electrolyte is directly proportional to the quantity of charge passing through the solution. Faraday's first law of electrolysis. And next, the value of Avogadro constant is 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23 per mole. Avogadro's constant is 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23 per mole. And next question, which one of the following is the correct unit of angular velocity? Angular velocity unit is radians per second. And next, the maximum displacement of vibrating body from its mean position is called amplitude. Is the maximum displacement of vibrating body from mean position. The kinetic energy of body depends upon mass and velocity. The term squirrel cage is associated with induction motors. And next, a swimmer finds it easier to swim in sea water than in plain water? Why? A swimmer finds it easier to swim in sea water than in plain water. Why? Because of sea water has a higher density than plain water. Sea water has higher density than plain water. And next question, the temperature on the surface of the sun is about, the temperature on the surface of the sun is about 6000 degrees Celsius. And next, as a train approaches us, the frequency or shrillness of its whistle increases. The phenomena is explained by, who is the explained by? It's a Doppler effect. The load on a spring per unit, the load on a spring per unit deflection is called, the load on a spring per unit deflection is called stiffness. And next, which one of the following is the major constant of petrol? Major constant of petrol is octane, C8H18, octane, C8H18. And next, the sound waves in the audible range have frequency in the range of, the sound waves in the audible range in the frequency range of 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz. The sound wave audible range frequency is 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz. The term Euro 2 in the context of modern cars refers to, the Euro 2 context of refers modern cars to emission from cars. Particles which can be added to the nucleus of an atom without changing its chemical properties are, without changing chemical properties are neutrons. Soap helps in the cleaning of cloths because, soap helps in the cleaning of cloths because it reduces surface tension. Soap helps in the cleaning of cloth because it reduces surface tension. Which wave are used sonography? Which waves are used in sonography? Ultrasonic waves. Ultrasonic waves are used in sonography. When the matter is cooled to every low temperature, it will form. It cooled. When the matter is cooled to very low temperature, it will form superconductor. Will from superconductor. The type of waves produced in a sonometer wire are, the type of waves produced in a sonometer wires are transceivers, stationary, transceiver stationary. In a stationary longitudinal waves, nodes are pointed off. In a stationary longitudinal wave, nodes are points of maximum pressure variation. And next, which is used to design ships and submarines? Which is used to design ships and submarines? This is Archimedes principle. Archimedes principle. And next, masses of stars and galaxies are usually expressed in terms of, masses of stars and galaxies are usually expressed in terms of solar mass. And next, which of the following is a scalar quantity? Which of the following is a scalar quantity? Power. Scalar quantity is power. Light year is a unit of, light year is a unit of distance. Light year is a unit of distance. The absorption of ink by blotting paper involves, the absorption of ink by blotting paper involves capillary action phenomena. Capillary action phenomena. And next question, this is necessary to get something moving. This is necessary to get something moving. Force is necessary to get something moving. And next, the efficiency of simple machine is, the efficiency of simple machine is always less than 100%. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Please subscribe my channel and like, and for more videos. Thank you. Thank you very much.